This past summer, I had the opportunity to do research on fungi, which is something I never thought I would be researching. I have interest in biology, interest in plant physiology, but fungi never crossed my mind. And then I applied for a job that I happened to get, and it totally shifted my worldview on the importance of this teeny little organism to everything that happens in agricultural systems and otherwise. And after that experience, I decided that taking plant pathology would be really essential to a career working with plants. I actually didn't know a whole lot about how fungi actually work. So learning about the biology of the pathogens that we're learning about, and then also connecting all these important biological things we're learning to the real world and in ways that every step of the life cycle of a plant pathogen is being controlled for so that we can continue agricultural production. One of the things I'm excited to start exploring is research that connects bioinformatics of plant genomes to plant diseases, and hopefully I'll be starting that this summer, but that is a path I never saw myself on, and a path I wouldn't be on without taking this class.